Billy gets a big lead at first. There he goes on the 3-2 pitch, and the swing and a miss, and the bat goes off the backstop. Here's a 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss on a slider. Here's a throw by Dietrich. It's going to be in time, and Gonsolin is out at second. That's a great throw by Jake. Here's a 1-2. That one will be rolled back up the middle into center field. That's going to score two. Trenton Brooks will drive in. Ryan Howell, he will drive in Austin Beiler. The 0-2 pitch, breaking ball, swing and a miss. And Jason Dietrich has struck out his fifth hitter this afternoon. De La Serra set the first pitch as a breaking ball drilled to left field. And that one's going to get down and go to the wall as Toscano plays it off the wall. And Gregor is into second with a one-out double. 0-1 the count on Gonsolin. The pitch by Dietrich, another breaking ball, hammered, backhanded at third by Gregor. He'll get up, throw high to first, and Beiler gets back down on the bag in time. Nice play by Austin Beiler. That'll record the out and keep Nevada with a one-run lead. An excellent play on both ends of that. Here's a 1-1. Hunt will drive that one to left field. Toscano going back. He looks up, and that one is high off the wall. Hunt's going to dig for two. Here comes the cut throw. It won't be in time as Hunt will slide in safely with a leadoff double. De La Serra set. Here's the pitch. And Stevenson rips that one into center field. Kyle Hunt being sent to third, and he will be held there. Stevenson makes the big turn at first. Now they've got him caught between first and second. Let's see if Hunt tries to come home. Now they throw behind Kyle at third. He comes to the plate. The throw is very high. Kyle Hunt will slide safely. Stevenson will go all the way around to third base, and Nevada's got a 3-1 lead. Flew out to left field in his first at bat. The 1-0 pitch. Gregor lifts it to left field. Toscano back to the warning track. He looks up, and that ball is off the wall. Gregor's going to have his second double of the afternoon. Here's a 1-0 to Hunt. That one driven to left field. Toscano going back. He looks up, and that ball is gone. Kyle Hunt hits a line drive home run out of the park in left field, and Nevada leads this game 6-1. To his limit, about to throw his 90th pitch. Here it comes. Ground ball right back to Dietrich. He flags it, will go to first, underhanded to Beiler, and he will have his second consecutive 1-2-3 inning. Oxford set. Here's the first pitch, and Gregor lines it to left center, but they had him play perfectly. Here comes the center fielder who dives after the ball. Fisk can't come up with it. Two runs are going to score, and Gregor's going to try for three. Here's the relay throw. It won't be in time. And Bryce Gregor is having a heck of an afternoon at Pacoli Park. Three hits with two doubles and now a triple. Two more runs score, and Nevada leads it 8-1. As Romero gets the sign from Devin Senzi, here we go for the 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He threw him the slider down and away, and that's Idaho. There's a ground ball, bounced into Gregor's glove. He'll go the short way to second, and that'll do it as the Wolfpack will put away the Gales here in the top of the ninth inning. Quick throw to second base will retire Toscano, 5-4 on the final putout, and that'll do it for today's game. For the